great sadness that I announce the passing of a dear comrade and a colleague, Mr. Ntsikelelo McCollenjack. And I'm certain that all of you, you know, he was the serving MEC for education here in the Northern Cape. He was a seasoned cadre of the movement and an outstanding public servant. He had warrior spirit and extraordinary energy. We extend our condolences to his family, children, wife, friends, colleagues, and comrades. We are in deep shock at the loss of such a remarkable and capable leader.